next segment brings you some information about Spotlight on Art. You may know that Spotlight on Art is Trinity's biggest fundraiser, but did you know that this is the 35th anniversary?
35!
That's right, Spotlight started in 1981, before every student currently at Trinity School was born. To celebrate the 35th anniversary of this year, the whole Trinity School community worked together and did something that's never been done. We wrote a book.
Stripes for Stripes is the story of how Stripes the Tiger, our beloved Trinity mascot, earned his stripes.
Students worked with the art teachers creating individual artwork that will be featured throughout the detail so that every Trinity student was part of illustrating this fabulous children's book.
Hi everyone, I'm here with Stripes. Because I heard Stripes, you have a few questions to ask me about how we came up with some ideas for the Stripes for Stripes book. How did you decide what themes to work on? Well, Stripes. The art teachers, Ms. Chamberlain and Ms. Page and myself, we came up with some different themes of things we already work on in the classroom. Some things that they also work on with the teachers in their classes. For example, in kindergarten, they study the life cycle of chicks, so they created folk art chicks. In second grade, they learned about creating animal portraits. And in fifth grade, they learned about the art of Japan and sumi-e, which is Japanese brush painting. They did that for a few pages. So we came up with quite a few different ideas that the students worked on in art class. Do you have another question for me? What did the students think about the projects? Well, they are so excited to see their work in the Stripes for Stripes book. They can't wait to see how they all fit together and create the story about you. Thanks, friends, for joining us, and thank you, Stripes, for asking such great questions. Yay!
So how did the student drawing go from drawings into a book?
Glad you asked, Jack. All the student drawings were copied on a color copier and then cut out and put onto painted canvases. These canvases were then scanned onto a computer and sent to a book publisher, where the words were added to the pages.
Cool! So are you saying that every Trinity student has written a children's book?
That's right. Every Trinity student is part of a published book. Yeah! Get your very own copy of Stripes for Stripes at the Spotlight on Art Artist Market at Trinity School, February 1st through the 6th.
And don't forget to wear your Spotlight on Art t-shirts to school. And make sure you show your Spotlight spirit on January 28th.
Miss Worldwide, let's celebrate. If you know me, then you know where to find me. Off in the Bahamas with a bad one behind me. Now live it up, live it up, live it up.